Okay, okay. I'll call you again. All right,
mommy.
Love you.
Hi.
Hi.
I'll call you back.
I'm waiting for your second note. I'm actually saying hello to you, like hi.
What?
God is in heaven. I saw this coming. What nonsense is this?
This is rubbish.
Just let her be, okay?
This is rubbish.
I must get back to her, I swear to God, okay? Just let's go. Let's
deal with this girl. Hey!
Oh. You like it, right? My God! Oh, I'm sorry. Sit, please. What do you think?
Are you saying you know Olivia?
Yes, I mean, God, it's so beautiful. And it's big. Oh.
Who did you say this woman really is?
Oh, come on, okay. I've told you about her before.
Tell me again.
No, my love. I'd rather tell you about the new place.
Which
is? Which is, I am back to school.
What are you saying?
That's the tip of the iceberg. I now have my own car.
Do you mean this woman bought you a car?
I am going to so drop you off in the video.
You mean you can now drive?
Yes. My God.
Dimma, you have changed.
What do you mean I've changed?
You are hiding something from me.
No, I mean, what do you mean I'm hiding something from you? She's just helping me. Yeah, she's...
Do you love me?
Well, my love, of course. You know, of course I... Okay. I love you, I mean I...
Dimma, I love you.
Sorry, I am... My love, listen, I do love you, I mean I love you very much, but I am... I feel like... Maybe you have to go. I mean, no, not like you have to go, as in have to go. I mean, Mommy Susie might not be very happy to meet you here.
You are asking me to leave your house?
No, I'm trying to explain. Wait, let me explain. Wait, please, my love, let me...
Don't touch me!
Be the money you're going me or relax.
Baka!
I promise you something.
Baka, wait in the apple, Baka!
I'll be coming time to time. Just relax. Come, okay, where is this your boys now?
Baka, come! I'm coming.
May they come now, where?
Come, guy!
Sir?
coming.
Jama, hey, Jama, sir. Yeah. I hear you, I hear you, I hear you, sir. Jama, Jama, Jama. You be senior man. Jama.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, Jama, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Afternoon, brother. Jama, Jama, Jama,
she's bloody, she's bad, she's very, very bad. She's bloody, she's bad, she's very, very, she is a bad girl. She is a bad girl.
I was trying to listen to music. You like it?
Yeah. That's good music.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
So how are you coping with school, studies, everything?
School is stressful, very stressful, but I'm trying to adjust. I'm just trying to get used to it again.
One more thing. I want you to be careful the kind of friends you make.
If possible, stay alone. I'm ready to provide you with everything you need that will make you comfortable. Okay?
Okay, mommy. I promise. And thank you. But can I ask why?
Sure. Why? Well, I'll let you know later, not today.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So beautiful. Now look at me. Can I trust him?
Yes. Yes, you can trust him.
Sure.
Of course.
Does that mean the girl is her daughter?
No, I don't think so. I wish she has a son.
She's bloody, she's bad, she's very, very bad. She's bloody, she's bad, she's very, very, she is a bad girl. She is a bad girl, bad girl.
Are you serious? Remember, this can't wither with a sweet man. You know, that's sad. Take your husband, my game money, the wrong thing. I wish you this guy would be. When the connection starts ringing, you like
you too.
You too. Yeah, check. Come. See you.
Can I sit by you?
Hi.
Hi. My name is Cheesy. And yours?
Not in the habit of telling strangers my name.
I just want you to be my friend. You know, I like you so much. I like
Cheesy.
Your way.
Yeah. Are you in the habit of always throwing yourself at strangers?
I'm not done yet.
Okay. And if you don't mind, please excuse me.
Babe, bust this girl.
Can't do that now. Our mother has money. Plenty money and connections. And she's a fine girl. Look at her dressing now. She's a chic, fine chick now.
See, this girl is irritating.
If you think this girl's loaded, we are also loaded.
I wonder.
You don't have money. You don't have money.
No so money.
So this friendship is by force.
It's by force. By force, by fire. Hey, you don't understand.
By fire. Don't worry. She will like
She must be your friend.
What are you talking about? This girl.
This girl is fine.
That's the way I want it. Okay. What do you mean? What is wrong with you, okay? What do you want me to do?
You have not ceased to remind me of one wrongdoing or the other on my part since you got in here about an hour ago. What is it I did? What? I want to get an education. I want to catch up on things I haven't caught up on. Is that what I did wrong? That means I want to leave you? Why would you say that?
But you are leaving me.
Oh my goodness. What do you want me to do?
What? I want you to come back to the life we had.
You are such a terrible person. You're the most selfish man I've ever met in my entire life.
You shouting at me. And you just call me selfish?
Yes! Yes! You are selfish! You want me to leave everything? My education? Everything?
I don't want you to leave school now! But I want you to leave this whole thing. If that woman really cared about you, she could have spoken to me first!
My God! What do you want?
You are not thinking straight, Dimma. But you know.
Okay. I love you too. But I cannot leave everything I have here and go with you. I want to get educated.
Don't you understand that I need it?
I'm very sorry. Please, Mom. Get up.
Mom. You heard me now. Get up. Done anything to me. I mean it. Get up.
Okay.
Sit on my legs. For loving you the way I do. I love you. Since the first day I met you, I've fallen head over heels for you. I'm in love with you. You know what, today I asked you if I can trust you, and you said yes.
Yes, mommy.
I asked you.
Why are you asking me all these questions?
Mom, I love with you. I want to ask you again.